Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, I am Madam Marhab Dugafa. So today I will explain to you all about MGT162. Okay, tahu tak apa itu MGT162? Okay, MGT162 kita explain course info and scheme of work dulu eh, lesson plan eh. Okay, nama dia Fundamentals of Management, bagi yang tak tahu. Okay, so 120 hours, 3 credit hours untuk part 1 you all. Tak ada course status dan ini ialah core dan wajib ambil eh, maksudnya prereq tak ada. Okay, so course outcome, you all akan berjaya describe basic functions and major theories of management selepas belajar tu. To discuss the basic functions and major concepts of theories of management. And also the third one is to demonstrate teamwork through group assignment and relate the management theories and concepts with business practice. Okay. So nanti akan ada assignment, I akan explain. So kita ada lecture, presentation, tutorial and discussion. Okay, my name. Rasanya hari tu dah tengok info apa, intro video kan. Okay, so my name is Madam Marhab Dugafa. My phone number, my office and also my email. Okay, so kita ada 10 chapters yang akan covered for MGT162 ni. Ada introduction of management, planning, decision making, organizing, motivation, leadership, control, communication, quality and also management from Islamic perspective. Okay, so kita punya evaluation. Okay, continuous assessment is 100%. Untuk SEM ni ialah yang paling baru eh. The latest one is we don't have final exam. Last SEM masih ada final exam, this SEM dah tak ada. So perubahannya ialah individual assignment jadi 25%, besar tu. Group assignment 30%, lagi besar, double, almost double. Lepas tu presentation 15%. Presentation ni dalam bentuk group assignment tu, tapi you akan present, setiap seorang wajib present. Lepas tu kena compile, jadikan satu video. So markah akan asing lah berdasarkan each presentation setiap seorang itu. Okay. And midterm test is 30%. 30% untuk satu test sahaja. Alright, text I tak wajibkan beli, tak perlu. Okay, references pun. Okay, so details on evaluation. Individual assignment, which is 25% tadi, from chapter 2, 4, 6, 7. 15 pages maksimum, 15 pages eh. Dan markah dia adalah 100%. So daripada 100 markah tadi, kita ambil 25% lah untuk your grading eh. Presentation 15%, individual part on group report macam I explain tadi, 3 to 5 minutes, and also markah dia is 100. Okay, group assignment 30, ada attachment kejap lagi I tunjuk. 25 pages maksimum, markah is 100. And midterm test is 30%. It covers chapter 1 to 7, ada true false questions which is 20, and also ada multiple choice question 30. Maka is 100 juga. Okay. Okay, individual group assignment and presentation I akan tunjuk kejap lagi. So kita tengok lesson plan dulu atau scheme of work. Ini ialah tarikh-tarikhnya dan apa yang perlu dibuatnya dan apa yang akan di cover. Cuti terdekat ialah pada Tuesday ni, Selasa ni eh. Okay, so kita cover chapter 1, 2, 3. Tak semestinya akan follow sebab I tengok keadaan dan tengok go with the flow. Asalkan kita complete all 10 chapters. Alright, no worries. Okay, so next cuti ialah Deepavali, which is 4th of November, which is Thursday. Lepas tu kita ada midterm break 21st to 25th November. Okay, cover lagi chapter-chapter. Lepas tu kita ada special break which is 26 to 30 December, seminggu kan. Okay, lepas tu cover lagi. Lepas tu kita ada midterm test seminggu selepas balik special break ni. Minggu pertama weekend tu eh, Friday tu, kita ada midterm test yang mana 30% tadi kan. Ha, besar tu, so kena study lah. Okay, so 7 January 9 until 10:30 AM. So it's online dekat UF. So make sure you all masuk semualah at the specific time and link tu. Kalau tak ada alasan yang kukuh macam kematian ke, kesihatan ke, apa-apa yang yang kukuh lah ya. So memang takkan ada repeat-repeat test lah, okay? Sebab ini kita buat for all UiTM Nuwon, KBC and also Chengdering, three campuses of Terengganu. So tak boleh lah nak kata oh terlupa, oh tertidur. No. Tak boleh ya. I tak terima. Okay, so end of week 8 akan ada submission of individual assignment. And then kita ada chapter 9 and 10. Okay, habis dah cover. Okay, lepas tu week 14, end of week 14, kita, you all kena submit group assignment and also presentation, okay? So jangan lupa fill in exit survey. Okay, exit survey tu masa last, masa week 14, selepas week 14. Yang ini ialah entrance survey. Dah buat ke belum? So kalau belum buat, sila buat, wajib ya. Yeah? Okay, so that is for all for our scheme of work atau course info semua tu. So in another video, I will explain about our assignments and rubrics. Okay, bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.